Have you ever wondered why Valeria was Conan's love interest in Conan the Barbarian? Even though Belit is considered to be the love of his life as per the Conan pulp novels, and Valeria even adapts a lot of Belit the Pirate Queen characteristics in the film, then why not choose Belit herself? Director John Milius apparently wanted a Valkyrie-like character from Norse mythology, and he felt Valeria more closely fit the role than Belit, so this is an end to that confusion.